Jess, welcome back to another Doku's Dream, and this is the first one of 2024. It's a happy new year. Hopefully you didn't get too pissed up, and hopefully you had a good time with family, friends, whatever you got on with. But there's no time for dulling about here. We've got to crack on with some foot champs, and this is the current state of the team. Okay, and as you can see, Nathan Ake, fully evolved, soon come. Be meant when we get into an 89 race, probably our best player of the team so far. Obviously, Jeremy Doku, still not a red card because we've got to turn, but how much is his card going for, is what I hear you asking. How much is a Winter World card going for as we speak? Last time it was about 300k, how much has it gone? Please say it's gone down. Okay, so it's gone down to 250, 230, I'm saying. 230 is what I'm saying, so it's valuable. We just need about, what, 150k worth of players and rewards and stuff. And then we can get cracking with getting Jeremy Doku. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to get that Jeremy Doku card and then make him red. But this time, remember to do it. But we've got some packs here to kickstart off with. It's the first pack of the episode of the year. And if that's a sign of things to come, I want to go back to 2023. Okay, so we're packing, I think, in number of packs. 80 times 5. I think these are all from, like, winter daily logins. I have been doing them when I haven't been recording. So I have been doing it, but I haven't opened the packs. Inform is what we like to see, because we need informs for basically every single SBC possible right now. We are having a little boogie-woogie. Okay, it is New Year's Eve recording, so I'm having a little boogie-woogie. So if you see the lights change, it's not your eyes. They are actually flickering and changing as, you know, things go on. That's probably why sometimes I look like my face cam is so dark. And sometimes it looks like it's lighter. At the moment, it's lighter than what it usually is. However, let's stop waffling on here, because from winter logins, we have actually got ourselves a few decent packs here. So we've got a Correa, Centurion, and for level, we'll complete this 6 times, we get an 84 times 5. So that could be big. I'm pretty sure I do actually need to do it for today. So, it's not quite what we wanted, but we've got Doku for 2 games, and you best believe we're using him in foot champs. Come on! So 50k pack, come on, we want to see Winter Wildcard Jeremy Doku. England, right back. Is that Trent? It's not. It's even worse. It's Reece James, and that is even worse. Anyone behind? No. On to the 84 times 5. If I don't get a double walkout in this, something wrong's going on here. Come on, please. England, right wing. Beth Mead or Bukayo Saka. And it's a double walkout. It is Beth Mead. Come on. Mbappe, Haaland, Mbappe, anyone. If I pack Renard one more time, I honestly, like, I'm actually going to like, oh my day, that is a honker. Fodder's fodder, but it's not quite Jeremy Doku. This game of champs, we're doing a speed run because it is 8:30 on New Year's Eve and I'm going out later. So here we go, first game, first team. Who is it going to be? RTFC, what's this team going to be like? Courtois, Cannavaro. Oh my days. Müller! 1-0. And just like that, we're 1-0 up, baby. We're back on the champs grind and we're 1-0 up. Love it! Eze! 2-0, baby. Easy. What a tune this is, by the way. Away. Away. No. Wow. I mean, I can't defend these sort of goals. Cutting this year is so overpowered, man. And it's what's ruining the game. It's just like so many things in this game now, like, nowadays are just unstoppable. You can't do nothing. You can't defend them with nothing. Semi-corners. It is crazy, man, but it's what it is. If he scores from this, I'm asking questions here already. Another cutting. Another cutting. Another goal. You can't defend them. Genuinely, they're broken. It's I don't know what that was for. You know what? 2-0 down, and I'm not until I lost the first game. I'm out of these games at 2-0, by the way. If I'm playing R9 in my second game of champs, I don't want it. Next game. Oh, here we go again. Offside! Just laugh it in the comment. Just laugh it off. Just laugh. Just chat. Just laugh at the game. Just laugh at it because it is honking. Michael Owen! Boom! Vantage! Eze round the keeper. 2-1. We're cooking. We are fucking cooking, guys. Come on! Eze. Eze! 3-1, baby. Come on! Round the keeper. 4-1, baby. And that should be game, set, match. But you never know with this game. Michael Owen to make it 5-1. And that is game, set, match. Under rewards. So we've got 11 wins rewards. It is literally 10:30 at night on New Year's Eve. Okay, and we have actually got 11 wins, which is a massive dub. Okay, it was 0-2, but somehow we went 11-3, as you can tell by underneath the fucking face cam. So first one, Jeremy Doku, Issel and Pax. Please, EA, give us Jeremy Doku. That is not a start that I wanted. Come on, it's New Year's Eve, man. I'll take that. Thank you. I'll take that. Jeremy Doku. Or black. Yeah, I mean, how much is he? Ah! I mean, I'll take that. Thank you, EA. But, I mean, if that was tradable, we could have Jamie Ducky by now. But, onto the packs. Let's have it. So, we got some unreal packs here. 80 double to kickstart. We want to see green. We want to see Belgium and the green card. We want no one other than Jeremy Ducky. If we pack Jeremy Ducky in these packs, okay? Genuinely. EA Sports basically saying Happy New Year to me because that would be absolutely unreal. Second pack, be Lewandowski. Lewandowski. That is what we need. That is ultimate fodder for SBCs. 90 rated Robert Lewandowski. Robert Lewandowski and Christensen. Two Barcelona boys in the same pack. That's funny. Next 80 double. Come on. We want Jezza. We want no one other than Jeremy Doku. That is who we want. Rolfo as well. Another Barcelona walkout. We're getting walkouts yet. We're not even onto the actual reward yet, which is actually fucking unbelievable. 80 times 5. Come on, man. Come on. Left wing back. Yeah, we come off that straight away because that is Grimaldo. Yeah, that's a rotter. That is an absolute rotter. Man, EA, please. It is 10:30 at night. We're midway through karaoke having a little boogie boogie for New Year's. And we want Jamie Doku. Come on. 82 double. Mane. Koulibaly. A player who actually fell off after he moved to Chelsea. So Chelsea absolutely ruined Koulibaly. Because I remember a time when that guy was linked to Manchester City. And I really wanted him at the club. Thank goodness we got Ruben Diaz. Okay then, so 45k pack. It's not a winter wild card, although they can be behind, I'm pretty sure. That is actually Luke Shaw. And that's another rotter from EA Sports. Yeah, not my left back. My left back, Nathan Ake. Clear. Clear. 84 mixed campaign. These are crap. So, yeah, you know, this will probably be Olmo. I don't even know who that is. So, we're coming off that straight away. Who even was that? Oh, my God. Get in there. Come on. 50k. EH, please. Just give me green this one time. Just give me green. Make me get a little bit excited. I mean, it's discard value. That is 10k closer to Jeremy Doku. Think of it that way. That is 10k closer to Jeremy Doku. So we take that ultimate pack. These are always terrible. Like, these are always so bad. England, centre-back. Is it even a walkout? Oh, my. It's Tomori in an ultimate pack. Oh, my days. On to the final pack. The 85 double. Please, EA Sports. Jeremy Doku. Be Modric. Be Modric on a double walkout and get excited. Good. Mbappe. 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 Do it. Do it. Do it. Pack him out every single episode, man. We can't forget these. The 10 coin packs and 40 coin packs. We cannot forget these because these are basically, you know, some of the things I've seen in these packs, okay, are absolutely unbelievable. Like, some of the things I've seen people get, like, unbelievable win to wildcards, and I'm here packing gold players. So it's not very nice, actually, is it, EA? 30 coin pack. Not a winter wild card. Is that Cobell? At least be a double walkout and we get a little bit excited. No, it's just Cobell. I mean, for 30 coins, getting a Cobell, you can't really grudge that, can you? So a year in review to end. Please, I've seen massive pulls in these. Please, EA. Give us an icon. Give us like... Oh, mate, just... If I see like a massive icon pop out of this, like... Wow. Please. Do not be a shitter. Be someone big. 1 of 3, year in review picks. 3, 2, 1. Right, hang on. Hang on. 2 of these cards, right, were in the same SBC. Santos and Mario Hermoso were in the same SBC. You had to complete like an 84 rated team to get Santos, and you had to complete like an. We had to get like Mario Hermoso. I'm actually taking Gucci Max because he's actually very good. I've tried and tested him, and maybe along down the line he might get into my team. But that is an absolute honker, if I'm honest with you, compared to what I've seen. So to end this episode, this is the team we've got. Michael Owen, by the way, in Foot Champs. Look at them. Absolutely cooked for us in Champs this weekend league. A really good balanced team. This obviously we're putting Hernandez in left back. Obviously dropped there's a. Alaba now in the midfield. Jeremy Doku still there with green, which is kind of annoying, but it is what it is. We'll get our hands on his winter wild card as soon as possible, really. We've got 150k right now. Nathan Ake will be fully evolving him next week. That'll be another video. But that's the current team. Not really many changes, a few. But yeah, it's a very good week in league, actually. 11-3 with that team. I think I'm very happy with considering it was Norton too. But thank you all for watching. This is the first video for 2024, so it's obviously mad. Many more to come. And yeah, thanks for watching. Have a happy, happy new year. And I'll see you all in the next video. See you in a bit.